After losing the girl that was rescued by the Junsi Detective Agency, in despair, the Phantom ventures back to his hideaway, which is deeply surrounded by many trees. Abandon their defenses. There's a boy in the neighborhood who decides to start to play his guitar.
I lost control. The two girls. The stupid Dune Street Detective Agency that rescued her. I must get somebody else now. Someone new. I need more people. I need power. Power is my destiny. Wait. Music. My favorite. I hear music in the distance.
I hear music.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect.
He decides to try it one more time.
Oh!
We both lie silently still in the dead of the night.
Yeah, hello, this is USS Armory.
Yeah, there's this man that, yeah, he's really vicious and he looked like Phantom of the Opera.
We put him away last time. Where are you about located at? That's where? That's about 2, maybe 3 hours drive from here. Yeah. Yeah. We can be there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we'll try our best to catch him. We'll put him away. Yeah, for certain this time. Definitely. All right, we'll be there shortly.
Two USS Armory men met up with Axel at his house. Axel joined with them, and they ventured to the location, the hideout of the Phantom, in search and quest to destroy him.
Major, where are you?
Front center.
I have a feeling he's gonna be here, guys.
How do you know that?
Because this is where we took him the last time.
Are you possibly sure the truth?
And then this is that Major.
Man, got nobody left at all in Saudi Arabia. I've got no men. This guy I was trying to train, so I figured he was the only one.
Got me.
Maybe he can do something.
Got me.
Besides act stupid. Yeah, I got you too.
Yeah, take monopole.
Yeah. Well, if I'm not mistaken, you were the one that called me and got your rear kicked.
That's something.
All right, actually, you go that way.
All right.
You and me, we're gonna go straight over here and we're gonna try and find this guy. What are you doing? Get over here!
find him.
Nope. I got him.
She.
What? He's gone.
They do.
Where'd he go? Cadet, you're supposed to be behind me. You're supposed to be watching, not laying on your back.
You said to look over there.
I said stand and watch, not lay down on your back and stargaze. Thanks to you, we lost him again.
I'm sorry.
There you are.
Can't find him.
Got him. But thanks to this guy here, he got away.
Better back home, I guess. Sorry, we... Your fault, we lost her.
Just do me a favor. Don't try and talk.
It's not my fault.
Guys, hey, idiot here. Leslie, stop. He got away, we'll come back tomorrow. All right, we'll come back tomorrow and look.
Okay, Bob.
Where it's a little bit more lighter. Okay? I'll tell you. Alright guys, I know he's here this time. Turn that gun around. You're gonna shoot yourself. Come on, cadet. This is not playing around. Here this time. There's no way we're gonna miss him this time, guys. Right now, it's now or never. We're not gonna lose him. We're gonna track him the whole time. Takes all. Cadet here are gonna take this way. I want you to go back over here and see if you can find anything. And we'll meet back. Probably on the other side of the building.
Alright.
It's over here. morning. Ha ha.
It don't was.
Okay. We gotta catch that guy.
Break into car. I gotta go pick something up.
All right, we'll find him.
Yeah.
All right, I want you to look over that way and watch for him. Hey, come on, buddy. Which way did he go? Come on, guy. We gotta find him. Can't let him get away. It's wise.
Sure.
Come on, we'll go. Go.
Bandit patiently waits for his enemies to return to his hideout. There's many traps set for him. He wants to destroy him for good. Punish them even more. Torture them. He notices them in the distance as they approach. He's eager for their entrance into his hideout, where he can torture them and play games all the time.
Why aren't the army guys here anymore?
They got called for a different assignment. We're special forces. We're here to take care of your problem.
Do you know what the problem is?
Yeah, we've been all informed and details.
All
so,
right.
Let's go find this guy. What's your name?
Maxwell.
You go this way. You that way. I'll take this way. Yell if you hear any or see anything.
Okay.
not come.